Listen up. I finally have scientific proof that Spider-Man is a crime against nature. Allow me to explain. A recent incident involving a construction crane and a tiny bit of ice turned into a spider snafu when the masked menace decided to intervene. The result? A disaster the likes of which this city has never seen. We have yet to receive a body count, and I can assure you, it will be... What's that? I'm being told no lives were lost, thank heavens. But the number of injured is likely significant. We're still awaiting word from local hospitals on just how many... Seriously? I'm now being told there were no injured. However, this doesn't change the fact that this tragedy could have been avoided if Spider-Man had just let nature take its course. Jared, get me new fact-checkers! I know they're your roommates! Get me new ones! Get rid of the one with the beanie!
What's the underground got going on here? There we go. Upgrade on the ground.
Got another crime report. Weapon steal.
I'm sure that weapon steal is totally legit.
Take him out!
But I should check it out anyway.
Take him back, you little brat!
This is extreme reckless driving! Use this for sure.
Yo, Philly Phil, the unit's coming in tomorrow.
Hey, App says thieves are breaking into a store near you.
Someone during the holidays? Nah.
Take this!
That'll teach you not to do that again.
mind, right?
It really is the most wonderful time of year.
Hey, App says the Underground are messing with a billboard.
A little present from the Underground, just for me.
The Underground are messing with a billboard.
Works for me.
museum closed for renovation, and the underground moves right in. Vin's gotta be inside.
Hope I can be there to see the explosion. It'll change everything. Vince ran the city for years. Captain Plaza will take his place.
Lights out for you.
Get so keyed up when I'm on watch. What was that noise?
Get your weapons ready!
Need help! Someone get over here!
What? Come out, coward!
Stay alert.
You look so peaceful, knocked out.
These weapons are slick as hell.
Pay attention!
Spider-Man!
Hey, gang! Spider-Man's here! Be ready!
Alan, what's your status? Alan? Someone go check on him.
That time, bro.
I got it. Head it over.
Yeah.
for spiders, man. Security they've got. In those shacks, which are locked and powered down. Need a new power source. Like that giant spinning mobile. said I could web the nodes to the mobile. Conduct electricity. Just need the webs to reach. Webs won't reach. To work. Got it. Sticky and conductive. One. Feeling good. Gotta be behind all that. This is gonna work. This is working. A couple more. Oh, I hate when I do that. Yes. I one more. I can't believe how well this is working. You two have to share. I need to finish draining the generators.
Finn? You here?
Winning the science fair, getting to show off our converter here. We were so proud. Underground cache. Up there. Vin? Come on. We need to finish this. You and me. She's gotta be with our project. Down that hall.
I want to see our project while we're still young.
I'm coming. Hey, where'd they put us?
I've got the museum map on my phone. Our project's in a special exhibit on the top floor. Can't wait to see our names on the little sign, like real scientists.
Today, Oscorp Science Center. Tomorrow, every major museum in the world.
Since the mid-20th century, scientists have envisioned human habitation beneath the sea. Looking out your window, someday, you might see the brightly striped clownfish, or even the menacing anglerfish.
I'm naming that one Howard. You name one.
Leviathan.
Love it!
The Earth is bigger than you think. 95% of the Earth's oceans remain unexplored and could be the next frontier in human habitation.
It's weird to think how little we know about our own planet. It's amazing.
Trust Oscorp to show out and make this place cooler than it has in recent.
This dive suit is one of the first developed in the early 18th century. The first pressure-proof diving suit was developed...
Think they'll let me try it on?
Would love to see you try to walk around in that thing.
Can't be worse than those shoes you wore to the spring dance.
Oh, come on. Yours were at least an inch higher than mine.
Special exhibits upstairs. There's the elevator.
We've got time to look around first.
Model proposes a terraforming and housing initiative on Mars, our closest neighbor in the solar system. This community is designed to draw on abundant water and counteract low temperatures.
It's like a whole little community on Mars.
Needs coffee shops and street art. Do you have tickets for the special exhibit?
Our project is on display. Didn't think we needed tickets.
You do, and we're sold out. Can't let you go upstairs.
Thanks anyway. So we need another way in.
She said there's no more tickets.
Right, but see that door? The hallway behind it wraps around to the elevator.
Locked.
I recognize that kind of lock. If you shine a light at it, it'll open.
The flashlights on our phones would work. They won't reach.
They will if we find a way to slide something reflective under the door.
Something reflective. It'd be nice to find something mutable.
Mutable? You mean changes shape? Look at you breaking out the fancy vocab.
Shut up.
This Oscorp rover, adapted from models currently used on the
solar. Stands for minerals, carries people across toxic wastelands. What can't it do?
Can you imagine driving this thing down Fifth? Move, pedestrians.
Not gonna help us get past that door.
2 hours to see something like this.
Considering we spent an hour and a half in traffic, it's not...
Architectural innovations are the key to human survival on...
Check it out! You want a house on Mars?
Sure. If I could bring my mics, audio setup, sampler...
They won't let you take all that.
They will if they want good music on Mars. Cool. But not helpful.
government and privately owned spacecraft explore our planet's solar system.
I bet the sound quality on these are dope.
Not from space.
Let's keep looking for something we can use.
We're gonna have to be super sneaky during this part.
I'm a master of misdirection.
Shape memory alloy. I could change the shape on the museum app. This stuff is crazy. Think it's a metamaterial?
Must be. Wonder if it's using a phononic band cap.
That's it. Take it. Don't let anyone see.
Got it. Let's go.
Whoa, man. Oh. Sorry.
All good?
I still need something reflective.
Look how the external tools interface directly with the command module's computer. We could recreate the idea of what's...
We should look around for an energy display.
Look! Solar mirrors. And sticky on the back.
Perfect for tricking a light-sensitive lock. Take one. I'll put the sticker on the metal. Let's go. I've got the light. Tell me when the sticker is pointed at the sensor, and I'll turn it on.
No one's looking at us yet. Gotta hurry.
No, not quite. Need something else. We gotta try again. That worked! We did it! Come on! Our project awaits. That was awesome. I'm gonna miss doing stuff like this with you.
What are you talking about?
Hello? You'll be at Brooklyn Visions next week. I won't.
I'm not gonna vanish off the planet. We'll still hang out.
You'll be busy.
Not that busy. I'm gonna make time for us. Seriously.
Okay. Ugh, this is getting mushy. Come on, let's head upstairs.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, Miles.
Hi, Mr. Davis.
Finn says hi.
You kids having fun? Make sure you get a picture of your project.
Dad, it's not a big deal.
It's totally a big deal.
Okay, okay. We'll get a picture. Love you, Dad. Bye.
This is it. Our project's in the back.
Think they got a converter all hooked up?
Otherwise, what's the point? They'll need to feed biomass in, though. Maybe hook it up to a trash can.
Cultivating agriculture in nutrient-enriched fluids, what we call hydroponics.
Wonder if they can grow flowers in space.
They're probably more interested in food. Why? You trying to impress someone?
I like to be prepared. In case I get a crush on a cute astronaut.
Okay.
Did you call Sheila back? Oh, crap. Thanks for
this engine, used in the Apollo space program, is one of the most powerful inventions that uses liquid fuel. Today, Oscorp is building on that technology to maximize
fuel. The most powerful single nozzle liquid fuel rocket engine ever made.
I'd love to build something like that. Our project.
One of humanity's greatest accomplishments came from the Apollo space program. We reached the moon. Since then.
Ooh-ho-ho-wee! Would you look at that? Genuine award-winning scientists.
No one told us we were in the special exhibit. Ticket only.
How'd you get in?
I bought a ticket. How'd you get in?
Not important.
Hey, huddle up. We need a picture.
You gotta be in it too. You helped us get it working.
Okay, okay, fine, fine, fine. Scoot over. All right.
Say alleles!
I am not saying that.
Finn, you need to know.
I'm done listening to you.
I had to tell her what I had to the reactor.
I'll show you all week.
Don't let it fall on the tinkerer! You are.
Be there soon.
We'll keep everyone safe as long as we can.
Gotta take care of them before I head back to Harlem.
Yeah!
To Harlem. Now, before Finn destroys the reactor.